design your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away. When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Matteo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Matteo. He could have been anywhere. Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. Before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Thank you.
we could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late, I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. I had to have made it to the fort. Go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling on the back.
Not through the roof?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible. I don't know how. I just knew Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No! You...
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things? Buon compleanno, Matteo.